it is Talewski with a shot that went wide. Smith tucking it back of the net for Paul Ranger. Whitby native gets it ahead, and now here's the Cavalier. 2-on-1 in over the line with Sonnelly! And a pad save and a dandy made there by Vesa Toskala. My former broadcast partner suggested that the Stanley Cup was the second most important cup in hockey. As the penalty will go here, and a shot stopped by Smith, and he's got a hold of it coming across against Darcy Tucker. After that shot block, here's Le Cavalier with it down to the half boards. A pass into the slot, Saloui got it through, and it was partially blocked and then fell down. Montreal leading the Buffalo Sabres. Moore tries to poke it by Boyle and can't into the slot. It goes, but let's go! A rising shot over the catching hand. Dishes it back to Blake at the half boards, across in front of the net, and Stage and Fand on the one-timer and had to go over top of the goal. What a save made by Smith's left hand! Holy Mackinac, he snapped that out there after Stage and was set up perfectly in front of the net. It's cleared to center ice and fired back in. Now if you rent a car in West Palm Beach, here's Sundin and now looking for a shot, and Smith came out nicely to make the save and hold on. Down the left wing boards, plays it around Strawman, goes into the corner with McCabe. Puck comes free to Strawman, who's thrown into the corner by Tarnaski, but the Leafs are able to get it out. As it's Kubina trying to outfight Jokinen, Saloui around the board, still a Cavalier. Back to the point of the shot coming, Toskala down, it's still free, and he's going to be able to outfight Saloui to get control of that puck. 8 minutes to play here in period number two, still 1-0. Tampa Bay, a Cavalier in for Saloui. Saloui turns back, gives it off to Le Cavalier. Le Cavalier to the point. Boyle's shot is wide. The rebound side of the goal scores! It bounced in off Alexander Picard. On the Tampa radio broadcast, and he said, I'm pretty sure if I'd got the puck in the slot the way Dan Boyle did, that I probably wouldn't have passed it. I said, yeah, you would have just added to about your 400 shots on goal that you have. Here's a chance now for Steen. Trying to come wide, backhand. Scores! Alex Steen finds the back of the net. Yeah, Washington was in New Jersey, but the Leafs won't get into Washington probably until around 3 o'clock in the morning. As this is an 8 o'clock start here, and a shot down to Smith. The rebound goes wide of the goal as he lost sight of it there for a moment. Face-off won by the Maple Leafs as it's to the side of the goal. Ranger gives the puck away. Here's Sundin taking it to the net. Still with it. The shot is on goal and down is Smith. And he has the rebound covered underneath him. Played with Andrew Raycroft. And there's a good glove save by Smith right there as he got across nicely. And Picard stands back in the goal to get it ahead and will let make sure it gets out. White. With 8:40 to go in the third period, and the Lightning leading 2-1. Blake gets around one, trying to cut for the net. He's in the goal. He scores! Jason Blake ties the game at 2. Jokinen regains possession. Boyle to Saloui. Le Cavalier back to Saloui to Boyle. Boyle holds. Down low is Jokinen. A centering pass. Le Cavalier can't shoot it. Boyle does. Blocked by White. Another shot scores!